What's up, everybody? Welcome to Fraud Vlog.
Hey guys, welcome to my day in the life. Today's gonna be super crazy. I have class, obviously. I have clubs. I'm gonna go to the gym so you can see what that's like. You can see what some food is like. And then I think at the end of the day, I might go to frat row. So you might be able to see some like parties and stuff. It's a true day in the life of a UCLA student. So yeah, see ya. Revolution cluster is done.
Done early. I had a good time.
This is for the Hey guys, we're gonna go to B Place for lunch, for a very quick little lunch. So exciting. I'm just gonna walk up the stairs. Looking mad busy right now.
True.
We're actually gonna go to Ronde East for lunch. Wow.
I have a combo bowl. Thank you. Small talk, right up the plastic weather.
Discussing garden rumors. We're gonna enjoy some lunch, and I'm gonna chow down, and then I'm gonna go to my film discussion at 1.
Man, oh man, was that good.
See ya. Be in my film class, and yeah, super exciting. All right, I'm about to go to POLI library to do some work before I have my poli sci class at 3:30. Let's go. Something wrong, I can make it right. You're too stressed for a summer night. We can go on a broom, we can take a flight, we can get it right. Yeah, I'm all bark, but you're all bite. You look good in the yellow light with a cool breeze on the day and night. We can get it right. I'm gonna do some work now. I threw my phone out the window while I was riding an airplane. Hard drives and I carry on in the clouds. I got no space, it's in the zip, but you know. Alright, I was just working on this like one page paper assignment for my poli sci class, which I'm going to right now. Alright, we just got out of poli sci. I'm gonna go to Epic at Ackerman for dinner now. It's gonna be delicious. So yeah. See, it's dark now. I just finished up my little dinner thing. I'm now going to Royce for my sketch comedy.
All
friends,
you swept me off my feet.
Sketch comedy done. Now 7:30, going to my FPS film club meeting.
Ooh, ain't no way.
So J-Dog.
Oh, this is my interview?
Yeah, what do you think about film and photography?
I'm a big fan.
For context, we're at the Film and Photography Society right now.
Nope.
Wow.
You have post film club comments?
I learned a lot. It was very enriching. It was good. Yeah.
That was so fun.
Alrighty, now it's time to go to the gym. How exciting is that?
Yeah. Two. Metro. Yeah. Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah. Roll my 90, turn me to a superhero. Yeah. Metro. Hit your Metro, don't trust you.
Oh.
Today I unfortunately had a bad day. I got kicked out of the gym for wearing flip-flops. It was not nice. I had to walk back. Yeah.
The cost has 900 small misdemeanors in his criminal record.
Shower time. Done. Oh, hey. Turns out, Layton and I were gonna go down to frat row. We're gonna see what's going on. Are we gonna get into any parties?
Probably not.
But are we gonna have a good time?
Always.
Wow. You live alone.
I am Fred. What a pleasure.
Fred is the man.
Fred is.
Follow this kid right now. Follow him. Subscribe.
No, subscribe.
Potentially, we're going to TDX right now.
Hopefully.
Obviously, we did not get in to TDX, but as Leia and I have not gotten into any parties, where do we resort? We resort to Westwood, where delicious food will comfort us and make our souls slightly less depressed. We have found ourselves at In-N-Out.
Yes, we have.
Tragic evening.
Thank you for the cinematography.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! No!
Oh, hey. I'm just in and out, you know? Me and Lane, we both got some in and out.
You're not about to, you're not ready for this fight.
Oh, take that bite.
You're not ready.
Take it.
This is 59.
It's my life dream to be in Frog Block.
This officially concludes a day in the life at UCLA. It is 2:25 in the morning. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you next time. Peace out.